to have a family, plans to raise them all right and leave behind your legacy. When you were just a girl, your life wasn't easy, but you made the best of every moment, hoping you would be free to see the future doing everything you wanted to, like see your kids grow old and talking to your grandkids, having the time of your life. But your life was taken from you by the time that I was nine, not in the literal sense, but physically unable to do what a mom was supposed to. But you showed me how to grow up and go through the trenches and hold my head high up and hopeful. It's hard, 'cause as I write this I cry, despite all the pride that was taken away. I need to be strong and proud of the man that I became. No matter what mistake was made, you're not to blame.
Despite all the stars.
Push me back and forth on the swing. This was when my oldest sister Helen was 14, 10 years older than me. That made me a baby, barely even knew you, like, who is this lady? She's here when I'm awake, here when I go to sleep, here to keep me safe every day. You tell me I'm unique, tell me when I'm doing bad, but also when I'm doing good. Taught me to get up when I didn't think I could. You mean the world to me, I wish I could tell you. You feel so far away, I wish that I could help you, take away all the pain and give you your life back. Make everything change and get us on the right track. Life passed right in front of our eyes, and I regret it, all the lost time and all of the tears that we have shed. I said it a million times, but I'ma say it now. I am who I am 'cause of you, and of that I am proud.